So we're back with some more Rachel, and Alma would be her sister. Oh, there she is. And there she goes. So, gonna track her down. But first, we're gonna save, of course. There's a save point just sitting right over here. Okay, so for this chapter, pretty much all we have to do is just follow Alma. And since this way is blocked off and there's really nothing over there, I think you can probably tell which way she went. Can't really go a whole lot of other ways. Well, there is a slight detour we can do. Oh, that's just rude. Now, something very important about this level is you need to get good with countering as Rachel. It's very important, all right? Just do this, okay? Because you're going to need to counter some stuff. Let's take care of you in the back first. It's just like Ryu, Rachel can also get, like... Yeah, she can get, like, knocked out of doing UTs by gunfire, so it's important to just pay attention to that. Don't need to save again, I don't think. So Rachel's health has been increased since the last chapter. Also, Rachel can't use arrows. But this guy doesn't have arrows, he has this instead. That's just gonna happen with Rachel, you just get your HP boosted a bunch. So, gotta fight some of these guys. It's actually not that difficult to do this as Rachel, though. She can do this move, which is fantastic. Hold on. Yeah, if you get too far away, they will just disappear. That may reset their health. I don't remember if it does. It probably does. So, don't do that, alright? Oh no, the grab. Well, you got to see it, at least. Yeah, so that move doesn't always work, but it's good when it does. It's great you can do that, though. Obviously. Just like before, you don't want to hit them too much, don't want to get too greedy. Hold on, let's just do a little this. Okay, who wants it? Come on. Alright, good. I mean, this is what she does. She murders fiends. These dudes are probably fiends. Not too bad, though. Do some pretty good, though. So Rachel has magic. It's like Ryu, just, you know, it's the same button press to do it. Just a little different, I guess. Of course, you have to equip it. Don't forget to do that. We'll probably check it out in a bit. So, which way do we want to go? I'm going to go this way. Or do we? Can we even go this way? Oh yeah, we can. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button every time to the camera. Playing something else. It was R3. And in R3 here! So, you know, can Rachel do anything to these mysterious doors? Well, why don't we go and see? Yeah, she can, actually. She can just smash through them. You can actually get this. Not too shabby. So we're supposed to go to the area past Muramasa's shop. That's where we want to go. But there is a detour at the military gate. We're going to head there first. I want to save before we do that. Oh, that's not at all. Oh no. Playing bad. Oh, drop some blue, guys. I probably should just heal up a little. Do want to be at least close to full health, because the detour is a fiend challenge. I don't think Rachel can get over there, can she? Is there even anything to get for her? I can't tell. Let's just not even worry about it, I guess. So the door that we unlocked is Rachel. Do you think it'll still be unlocked when we go back there as Ryu? Place your bets now. So here is the Fiend Challenge. It's a little harder than the first one we did as Rachel, because we gotta fight Big Dino Man too. We wanna kill some of these dudes, just they're weak and bad. Okay. So, let's let some other dudes get closer. Oh god, so, don't fight a lot of the Dino Men at once, which is fantastic news. And they will tend to keep a distance most of the time. If you get a little far away from them, they won't always just immediately go to rush you. I mean, they'll come at you, but you know, they'll take their time. Yeah, I need to practice my countering, I forgot. Nope, he's gonna, yep, knew it. Let's do that. Aw, got tagged. So I know I haven't, like, edited any of these out at all yet, but this is the first one that actually might take a bit. So we may cut it or speed it up a little if it goes on too long. Also be wary of the barrels. They'll still blow up. May as well use Rachel's magic. It's an AoE. It's not bad. Yeah, so the dinos will sometimes die, but they won't die. I don't know. If they're doing something, then they may not actually do their death animation. It's weird. It doesn't always happen, but there's a pretty good chance of it. So all right, we're about halfway through. Nope. Fortunately, there aren't a ton of the dinos at once. That may change later, I don't remember. Alright, let's let him get closer. Oh, I didn't want to. I let go of block a little too early. So it looks like we're almost at the end. I think we've killed all the dinosaurs, because there ain't any more. There's not really that many in this one. Aw, I completely I ain't playing good today. That's not a good sign. We do have a boss to fight. Might do kind of bad. We did it. We get a spirit of the devils. It's pretty good. It's just... I don't know how you use these. I don't know how that works, but let's just use it. Maybe you eat it or some shit. I don't know. Yeah, sure. May as well top off. Hold on, there's some bodies here. You can check them out. Should do that before we leave. I like how this challenge actually has a real reward instead of just hair. Also, you can't go this way. Rachel's not... She doesn't have any business over there. That's why there was even, like, a barbed wire gate. This ain't the way you're supposed to go. Does this fight respawn? Of course it does. Well, let's just save. I think we might just skip these guys. I mean, we already fought them. Let's just get going. There was a chest at the top of this roof. Why don't we go and see if we can grab that again? I mean, we're Rachel. She'll be able to get that chest again, right? Gotta fight these dudes first, though. So this is optional. Because, you know, you don't gotta come up here. Yeah, let's practice those counters like I said I was going to, but then just kind of didn't. I'm doing it now, alright? See? It's all good. Oh god. There we go, that wasn't too bad. Got some earrings for it. Well, how about that? Let's just put those on. Maybe. Forget what they do. Okay, that's not bad. So they're gonna make our key power up a bit better. It has something to do with the UTs, but I don't know. That's not gonna be super duper useful. Well, how much money do I have? Wow, that's a lot of money. Could probably just buy the rest of her earrings right now, actually. Well, there is one that I want to get. Maybe we'll do that first. I want to get the one that lets you charge your UTs faster, because that would be really handy. Okay. I don't want to test it out in his shot. That'd just be rude. Probably. Don't know if anything actually happens if you, like, attack Muramasa or something, or if you even could do that. That's pretty fast. Yeah, that'll work just fine. Okay. Don't really need to get a whole lot more money for Rachel. She should be pretty good. Just blocking us off, because we could maybe smash through that with Rachel's Warhammer. But, not gonna be able to get past this barbed wire. Welp, okay. Guess we just gotta go over here. You know, I think I might have been wrong about the grab jump. I think that was it right there, actually. Fuck. Oh, that is really... That counter is really good, because it has a pretty good range to it. Aw. Oh, there's their grab. Finally happened. Which one of you dickheads did that? I'm just screwing up. Did the first fight so good! When do you guys die? There we go. Well, I kinda need to absorb that, actually. So you don't want to stand too still for these guys to try and bait counters, because they'll jump over you and grab you. You can't have that happening again. Okay, good, Blue. That's what I need.
So strong, so beautiful. How wonderful both of you sisters are.
Gamoth.
The older one has quite a temper. Alma is such a nice and innocent girl. Lord Doku seems to be quite pleased with her.
You bastard!
It seems my evaluation was correct. As always.
So Gamoth is the reason you want a counter. He's got guns, which will cut through your block real fast. You want to just stay kind of close to him, though. Try to get him to attack. And you just want to counter him over and over again. He's actually not that bad if you counter him. I screwed that up, though. Oh, yeah, because he can do stuff like that if you fail to counter him. So... I should probably have this open, because I'm kind of crap at fighting Gamoth, to be honest. Nope. Don't want him shooting at you too much. You can't counter his guard break, and that kick is a guard break. So Gamoth is really fast, as you can see. Yeah, he also has a jump over grab. We can heal during it, though, because this game is... That feature was really well implemented in this game. I'm just messing this up. So Rachel does a lot of damage to Gamoth, though. He doesn't have a lot of health. But... still. Oh, nope. Tried to counter the guard break. That was stupid. Gotta counter his first hit, because you don't really have a chance to counter follow-ups. Look, I said I was crap at fighting Gamoth, alright? Almost got him, though. There we go. It was only mostly terrible, alright? God damn. His nose is bigger than her tits. Well, that's chapter 8. Definitely gonna get the best ranking, though, even though I did play, like, absolute shit on Gamoth, because I did do the Fiend Challenge. See? It doesn't matter that I used every health item I had. It's fine. Oh. Whatever. We're gonna be back with Ryu. So, that'll be fun.